So then basically Erdogan was asked to choose by Putin. Are you going to side with Russia or side with Ukraine here? And Erdogan went with Ukraine and decided to keep exporting the grain anyway, or certainly protecting the passage of ships.
Yes, but I wouldn't say that Erdogan has chosen a side. He's trying to be between Russia and Ukraine. He wants to be a main negotiator, and I think that for now he's the only one person that Putin listens to.